And now we'll do the woman's part of our salsa basic. Women, starting with your right foot, you're going to do a small rock step back on the right foot, which means back and then replace. Then I want you to come together and change weight. Let's try that again. So, all together it would be three weight changes. We have back, replace, and then together. If you've done this correctly, your left foot would be free. Let's do the forward half of your basic. With our left foot, we're going to go forward, replace the weight, and then come together. Again, that would be three more steps. Doing forward, replace, and then together. All right, let's try this again. Back with the right foot. We have one, two, three weight changes, and then one, two, three weight changes. Putting it together, how we would dance it to the music is we would say one, two, three. That would be the back half, ladies, for you. The forward half, we would actually say five, six, seven. So again, remember that you are doing one, two, three. Hold the fourth beat, and then rocking forward for five, six, seven, and holding the eighth beat. Again, one, two, three, hold the fourth, five, six, seven, hold the eighth. One, two, three, hold the four, five, six, seven, hold the eight. From a different angle, you have one, two, three, five, six, seven. Back, two, three, forward, six, seven. Back, two, three, forward, six, seven. One more angle. We have back, two, three, forward, six, seven. Back, two, three, and forward, six, seven. Now, ladies, sometimes you'll notice that when I do my togethers, I don't necessarily bring my feet together. This is a styling preference. Some people will go back, replace, and bring their feet perfectly together. And some people will also go forward, replace, and bring their feet perfectly together. Other people, about 50%, will go back, replace, when they're together is a little bit forward. Or then they'll do forward, replace, and a little bit back. We still consider this together because our feet are almost touching. We're almost together. So again, this version would be back, replace, forward, very small step, forward, replace, back, very small step. Back, replace, forward, small step, forward, replace, back, small step. Depending on which basic step the gentleman uses is which one you would use. It wouldn't feel right if you did back, replace, together, forward, replace, together, and you looked down and you saw him passing his feet like this. Each time you would notice something would feel off. So really quickly, the moment he asks you to dance, look down at his feet. Whichever version he does, you would do for everything. If he passes his feet every time, you pass your feet. If he brings his feet together, you bring your feet together. And that's the woman's part of the salsa basic.